Conor McGregor, the UFC superstar, takes a shot at Floyd Mayweather after a sparring, and Conor says, "That 9 million won't keep you on top of my list for long, kid. Hashtag Forbesy." As in, Floyd Mayweather is the top of Forbes magazine highest earners. So Conor kind of saying 9 million is not much. Of course, Mayweather made $60,000 a second. Leonard Ellerby, one of the closest people to Floyd Mayweather, responded to Conor saying, "Champ, champ, with all due respect, I don't think you want that smoke again." 100. He don't want that smoke, as B-Fly would say. So Conor McGregor kind of trying to clown Floyd for making $9 million in a sparring session. Actually, Conor made the most money ever made was fighting Floyd. So maybe he does want it again. Obviously, Floyd stopped him in 10 rounds. But Conor's a superstar. He's making crazy money right now with his liquor brand, Proper 12. He's killing it. He's doing great in and out of the cage. He fought Khabib last, and he can fight Nate Diaz again. He could fight Khabib again. He could fight Mayweather again. And the internet is responding. Look at this Conor McGregor walk made out of bottles, out of the Proper 12 bottles. And we will see. But Conor, definitely, I'm sure, like everybody else, saw Mayweather destroy Tenshin. Actually, Mayweather, to me, looked better against Tenshin than he did against Conor. He just looked fast, sharp, to the point. Took him out, dropped him 3 times in a minute 30. With Conor, Mayweather, of course, made $300 million, if not more. With Tenshin, Mayweather made much more than $9 million. Don't get it twisted. But still, $9 million for a minute 30. I'm sure anybody on the planet would do that. I'm sure Conor would do that. It's just extra pocket change for Floyd. As a Greg, who works with Floyd, one of the Bricks brothers told me. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Look at the internet responding to the back and forth between Leonard and Conor. And we'll have much more. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Zekbek reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Zekbek. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ali Zekbek.